What's in here?
Read it. You have to read the card.
We love you. Happy birthday.
Okay. Yeah. Read the text message.
Mom, happy birthday, kid. Mom,
calm down. What do it say?
Device.
Mm-hmm. Read it.
Will be here Tuesday. Mom and Dad, enjoy what? Enjoy what?
What is it?
A phone.
Yes. What's up, gang? Gang, 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 gang. Hey, back in the motherfucking building. What's high energy up, spirits up? Today is a beautiful day, a blessed day. I hope you having a beautiful, blessed day. No matter what day you watching this on, I pray that you are having a beautiful, blessed day. Sorry, I'm just. I am in. I don't know, y'all. Like, I don't want to talk too much, but I am in a different mindset. And y'all, when I tell y'all, when I achieve, y'all, I achieved so much that I didn't think I could do. Like, and I know, like, a lot of people like, oh, that's small. You supposed to do that. Because that's how I was thinking. But y'all, when I got this car, and I prayed for it, and I got a 20. When I got this car, it was 2019, I believe. Yes, it was 2019. Was it 2019 or it was 2020? I got the 2020. I got a 2020 car. I asked for a car, a 2020 car. I got it, and keep it. I'ma keep it. I speak these things now. When I got my house, when I got the car, it was like, oh, you were supposed to do that. But then when I got my house, and at first. Until I talked to my friend. Hey, Tiara. Hello, my friend. When I talked to my friend yesterday and I thought about it and I was just thinking, like, I accomplished getting a house. And I had to sit down and just look where I can. I keep telling y'all this. Like, y'all have to sit. Sometimes we go to the next thing, to the next thing, to the next thing, to the next thing, and we don't sit and look where we came from. Look where you started and look where you came from and look where you went now. If you had it rough, if you had it tough, if you had it mid or whatever, doing it on your own, baby. I'm trying to tell y'all, God put this, it's a belief in me now. I believe, baby, when I tell you I believe, I got to this point to where I, excuse me, to where I started. I believe. Oh, it's on. It's on. And everything I got, I'm going to keep in the name of Jesus Christ. I'm going to keep it. And I'm going to work harder. And I'm going to work smarter. And I'm going in different places. I'm going to be in different rooms. And I'm going to be with different rooms and different people. And I'm going to be protected. I'm going to be protected in the blood of Jesus. When I go into these different rooms, I'm going to be protected. I'm going to go in different places and move. Move in different places and reach different levels. I believe this now. Like, what I just said, I had to sit down, y'all. I had to sit down and look where I came from. The stuff that I had, I know this stuff is an add-on. This is a plus. Like, life is an experience. We are here to experience life. But this is an add-on. And when I see where I came from and what I did, it's possible. So, always, it's like a belief in me now. So, it's possible, y'all. It's very possible. So, with that being said, I'm looking rough and tough right now. But I'm about to... I have to get birthday stuff because today is Kaylee's birthday party. She's doing a party bus. Her party bus will be here at 4 o'clock. It's 12:31. Just left the gym. Had to get a little bit of workout in because I have not been able to go to the gym during the week. So now I think my gym days is going to be like either Friday night or Saturday and Sunday. So it's going to be one of those. But yeah, I'm about to go to Party City. I'm about to go to the mall, get some shoes and stuff. After that, I have to try to fix my hair up and also get these eyebrows did real quick. I need one of these little nail shops to snatch me up. But this is, I can't. The hair not done, so the eyebrows, something got to get done. Nails is off. Nails are breathing. But I will see y'all later in a little bit. I will catch back up with y'all probably going to be when we on the party bus. Because I have like a lot of errands to do. So I see y'all later. Peace.
I got a TikTok party today.
Happy birthday to your sister.
Wait, hold on. We gonna have so the party bus taking us to Sonic?
I guess, yes.
To Sonic?
You're
taking us
to
Sonic?
You
want to
go to Sonic?
Hold on. Put the camera on me. Y'all that's jealous of me?
What?
Sorry, y'all can't come to the party. Is Sonic wearing a costume?
Oreo.
Is Sonic wearing a costume? And I got my baby.
Not that type of Sonic, y'all.
But Sonic. Uh-huh. The movie Sonic?
Yeah.
Oh, you. What you doing? Look at this. Let me introduce y'all to my cousins. This is Brooke. This is Ariel. This is Bea. This is DT. This is Josh.
Hey, y'all.
Josh is not my cousin. Oh, yeah.
Look at Brookie Poo.
And this is my mama behind the camera.
Brookie Poo.
Yeah. Everybody else is
here. Yeah. Say yeah. You ready to party, Oreo?
Josh. Josh.
You just
bring
the car.
You see your shoes?
Huh?
You see your shoes?
He waiting for God.
Put me down, ask me better. Keeping it like me and I'm too real to say that I'm a hundred. You are not the one cause you got money. I don't know what they told you, but you got me fucked up. You see how we walk in, you can't see me messed up. I got a thing out the box, I ain't being bunched up. Now that I've been through a lot, you may be a monster. I ain't seen this shit to grind me, I can't have no culture. See a trying to call me in my head, but it's all me money. If I can't really grow a little out, why I get better? If someone come on through my heart, I think it's wrong. I don't feel a lot of this shit, I can't even hold you. I do all the smack, you know, stuff I help with none of these kids. You doing a lot of count, watch when I catch, I'm waking from the wind. Damn, I knew you're tripping, we could have been superstars. Remember, we were checking cars. Now it's not safe for you.
Go ahead, bro.
You switch like a pussy.
Hey.
We could have been superstars. Now I'm reminiscing. Remember, we were checking cars.
Say cheese. Aubrey, stop mugging.
Wait, why you looking like that? With Supersonic?
It's a video, y'all.
Oh, God.
Take that chair over there. Take it over there,
babe. I'm taking it
outside. I'm taking it outside. Watch out, kid. Watch out. That's the cop.
Holiday. Then I'm about to try to give myself like a little ponytail or whatever. So today is Sunday, so my family, we celebrate on Sunday because we don't have to work on Monday. So on Monday we get to sleep in and sleep off the alcohol and food. Yeah, about to give myself a ponytail. Feel the oil on my hair. Section it off. Y'all, I'm mad I didn't record. We're gonna go talk tomorrow. We was basically like cleaning off the walls and stuff today so we can get ready to paint. But I'm gonna record tomorrow when we go back there tomorrow to finish cleaning off the rest of the walls. And then after that, we gonna start painting because, like I told y'all, the walls are like mint green. I don't know who thought that was a good idea. But the house is like from like the 80s or something. It hasn't been updated. Or it's like they just painted over the original color. But I'm about to finish putting something in my head, put my clothes on, and I'll see y'all later. Gang!
What's up, y'all? So, this is the fit for today. Nothing special. Just like loose. The girl trying to lose weight. A little weight coming down. Just a little bit, ain't lie. Just a little bit. Not a lot, baby girl. Just a little bit. But yeah, y'all, this is the little fit for today. The glasses, the bun. The little swoops. This side ain't come out too right, but we good, we cool, we cool. And you know, the little food for today. That's about it. And I got these from TJ Maxx for $19. And I got this shirt from there as well, and it was $8. So if you're trying to get like a little fit to just chill back and relax like this with our JBW set on, you know. That's about it. I ain't gonna shake out the toes because the toes ain't done yet. The eyebrows not done yet, so we got the big shades on to cover it up a little bit. But yeah, and then we got our cup. And then y'all got Lola over there that's barking for no reason because she wanna get out. It was hot, but y'all, it's cooling down. I think I might have to wear my jacket. So y'all would just be with me. Little moments of the day. The party have not started at all yet. Party won't start until about 8 or 9 o'clock. So y'all have little moments here and there. And yeah, that's about it. Bye. I said, excuse me. All right, so these are getting thrown out. This
All right, so we washed down these walls. These walls, they're about to get painted. About to get painted. We took down the cabinet doors. We about to see if we can get like paint, like sand out that part, but get new cabinet doors. So we took the doors off to see if we can just get new glass doors. And then want to put new tile on the kitchen floor. But before we start doing all that, we gotta wipe everything down. So, yeah. My little housekeeper. You hear that, mama? I'm talking about you.
Fucking messages or warnings come up like this. Look at this shit.
Don't take another drink.
They need another fucking system. Come, y'all remember this in the early 2000s? Your fucking messages or warning. No connection to team something. I can't see the rest of it. To team wireless or some shit. They need a whole new system out here. That's fucked up. Fucked up, fucked up. Gonna be a big boy?
Yeah. You doing so good. I seen you trying to get your mama some trouble. Like, where do you think she's going?
some reason he think he getting his tooth pulled out today.
Oh no, we not doing that.
Good. Josh, stop being your sister with that. Thank you.
Have a good day.
You too.
Why do we keep talking about a brick?
Because he likes himself.
No, what is he talking about? He said he's going to eat a brick.
Hey, I want my latte.
You can't drink that right now. You have to wait an hour and a half. Before you drink, eat anything.
Hey, bro, I beat the bar. But I want a little sip.
You can't, what don't you say you can't drink nothing?
A little sip.
Did I fuck up?
I want a little
sip. Okay, guys, so these right here are actually kind of good. I just had one. I got these from Aldi's. It's a 4-pack. It is bubbling rose wine. It's actually good. I like it. So if you're just trying to have like a cool chill day, like I suggest you. So yeah, these was at Aldi's for like $7. Yes, you need a lot more ice. For $7. I'm not. And I'm about to make, so last night.
She don't talk like this when she not on that YouTube.
They know how I talk, but last night.
Not that kind of person. Not really cut like that.
Oh my God. Last night, me and Melvin went to Taco Bell. We was trying to get the Mexican pizza.
They did not have it.
They did not have it. See, I know they brought the Mexican pizza back. So I'm about to make our own Mexican pizza. So I got everything. Yeah, so.
My feet.